Wait, where is the weirdest place that you hooked up with somebody, Charlie?
Ooh, I worked at a Cold Stone Creamery and I hooked up with somebody in the freezer.
Greetings, girls, gays, and theys. I'm writer and actor Brandon Kyle Goodman. Welcome to Fill in the Mess, a fill-in-the-blank game show where we try to guess the mess of Netflix characters and fans alike. Anyways, let's welcome my teammate and friend who you can catch in the new season of Russian Doll on Netflix. Joining us remotely, it's Charlie Barnett. What up, Charlie? Yay! How you doing?
I'm very good. Thank you for having me. Much appreciated. Much appreciated.
I love it. Okay, so Charlie, I'd like you to meet somebody else rounding out our threesome. Say hello to my non-binary robot friend, Bot the Thought.
Hey, have you been with a robot?
I have not. You know what? I guess I have, in a certain sense.
Wait, what kind of robot you been with?
I mean, you know, there's some tools that they sell on the internet.
You're right. They're robotic. Okay, I understand your definition of God. Okay, let me explain how the game works. So Bot the Thought here will generate messy quotes spoken by Netflix characters or messy fans alike, but each prompt has missing words. So each of us will take turns trying to fill in the missing word correctly in 10 seconds or less. Now we get 3 rounds each to see who wins, our messy minds or Bot the Thought. And if we win, you'll take home today's prize, which is an actual Russian Doll trophy inspired by your show. You ready, Charlie?
Ready, I'm ready.
All right, let's see where your head's at. It is time to fill in the mess. Bot the Thought, what is the first prompt?
So this is from a messy fan. I went to a sex party and brought home a poly couple and the blank.
All right, what's the clue?
These people cause hangovers.
Oh, all right. Well, Charlie, you have 10 seconds to guess.
And the sloppy bottom.
Keep going. That's not it.
Wow, cause hangovers and...
I think the 10 seconds is up.
It's a bartender.
Oh, well, you were close, though.
I don't have parties where I hire bartenders, you know what I'm saying? So, like, that wasn't in the thought, you know?
I'm trying to let us know. We humble. We relatable. We don't do the bartenders. I know that's right. But wait, let me ask you this, because you said sloppy bottom. Will you explain what a sloppy bottom is?
I was just going, you know, I was coming in hot and really a sloppy bottom. A sloppy bottom is a good bottom. Don't get me wrong. Don't think the sloppy is a negative thing. A sloppy bottom, though, is somebody who's willing to go and open to any kind of situation.
Okay. Let's move around to what's the next prompt, Bot?
So this is from Nadia from Russian Doll. The quote is,
sexualizing is the hallmark of any relationship that begins with extramarital infidelity.
This is from your show, Charlie, but I'm a work on this. Give me a clue.
Clue is like another word for dislike.
Anger.
Two words.
Just cut it. What? Just tell me what
All
it
right.
is.
All right. It's self-hatred.
Now that was a deep word. I was never gonna get that. Okay. Charlie, what's your favorite thing about working with Natasha?
My favorite thing, Natasha is there's no one that can relate or embody what Natasha is. She is totally individual. And I know it sounds maybe like a cliche or just kind of a cop out, but her individuality makes me feel more free to be, you know, rooted in my own self. So I love just being around her energy.
Yes, that's a beautiful answer. All right, well, let's move into the third prompt, shall we? Bot the Thought, can you hook us up with a prompt for Charlie?
Of course. This is from a messy fan. I met my Grindr hookup in his blank blank and had to get my background check to get the D.
What's the clue? What's the clue?
The clue is this is a place where you can find people in uniform.
Okay, 10 seconds on the clock.
In a military base.
Keep going, be more specific.
In a prison cell.
Okay, back it up, we're somewhere different.
So we're going too far out?
Okay, we're out. But you were close. I'm gonna give that point to you regardless. So what's the actual answer?
Army base.
Okay, army base, you were close.
Close.
But can Charlie have that point, please?
Okay, because he's cute.
Thank you. Charlie is cute. Okay, you get that point. Wait, where is the weirdest place that you hooked up with somebody, Charlie?
Ooh, I worked at a Cold Stone Creamery and I hooked up with somebody in the freezer.
All right, let's go to the next prompt.
So this is from Ander from Elite. Sex isn't just about shoving it in. It's about skin and wordplay and blank.
What's the clue?
It's a genre.
And a horror? No, can't be that. And it's a genre. And sexual play and fantasy.
Yes, yes!
Fantasy?
Woo!
Yes! Come through! I also watch Elite, a very good show, a very good show. Wait, Elite is the one about the boarding school. Charlie, why would you want to go to boarding school? What's your boarding school fantasy, if you will?
I had this dream of like, if I can go to a boarding school with all these boys and go and learn, educate myself and—
Educate yourself. That's what we're gonna call it. Okay, round five. This one is for you, Charlie. So give us the prompt, bot.
This is from a messy fan. My ex is miserable and I'm blank. Love to see it.
Okay, what's the clue?
The clue is this is what you do in your 30s.
Oh, all right. Well, 10 seconds, Charlie. Let's go.
I am fulfilling. It sounds like it's got to be positive, right?
Yes.
Positive, yeah.
Fantastic.
Close.
You sound like a good relationship, I'm not gonna lie.
Are you out? Was it thriving?
Yeah!
But you were close. We're gonna give that point to Charlie too, because he was close by. And also Charlie's very cute, and so that's what we're gonna do. Is that okay, bot?
It's good with me.
All right, good. Wait, let me ask you this, Charlie. Tell me about an ex of yours. Have you been able to make a good amends with your exes, or do you hate them all?
I have good amends. I don't have that many exes, I will admit to you though.
Humble brag?
You know, there's some walls put up in some of the situations that, yes, are great. Look, people are people. You got to get past. You got to learn to love again.
How? Tell me how you do that. I want to know.
I think it takes just making sure that your doors are always open if someone needs help. And that's in a serious situation because you got to protect yourself first and foremost.
You're empathetic. I love that. Empathy with boundaries. That's really important to be empathic for people, but also keep your boundaries and your guardrails. I think that's a really beautiful and important lesson. All right, we're going to go to round six, which is the final round, Charlie. And this one is for me. So, bot, what is the prompt?
So this is a quote from Alan from Russian Doll.
From your show. Okay, let's go.
You are f***ing garbage, and someone needs to bag you up, take you outside, throw you into the and put everyone who can smell your f***ing stench out of their goddamn misery.
Oh, wow. From Russian Doll or Real Housewives, who knows? The f***ing... Wait, Charlie, if you know it, if you remember, you can say it.
The Hudson, right? Hudson River?
No, but it's close. We're close. We're right on it.
What's the other river? I'll throw you into the... What's the other river in New York? Charlie!
East River.
I ain't never been to the East River, so I don't know. Okay, but I still get that point. Right, bot? Because I'm cute?
Of course.
Thank you. What a tender ending to a very messy game. I'm into it. Listen, we're going to ship you this Russian doll for you, okay? Because you need this. Okay. Wait, Charlie, before I let you go, we like to end the show with a messy message for the people. So you have 15 seconds to tell us a piece of advice or lesson that you have learned about sex, dating, relationships, whatever, to offer a glimmer of hope to our viewers. Look right into your camera and go, Charlie.
Communication. Communicate what your needs are. Start first and foremost with yourself. Put that gas mask on. Put the oxygen mask on you before you put it on your partner. Figure out what you need and share it. And figure out a way to find it. Communicate. Be honest.
I love it. Okay, well, season 2 of Russian Doll is streaming now on Netflix. We'll see y'all next time. Bye.